We are playing Police tomorrow. Police is a very good team. They have good coaches. They have good players, experienced players. I think we want to win Police if we want to go on the top of the table. We have to win tomorrow's game. Yeah, it is a very big advantage to play at Kitende because home is home. And Viper is Viper. We are here at home. We have to win tomorrow's game. And I think Abdallah knows that we have to win tomorrow's game. Yeah, Yunus Sentamu is a very good player. You know Yunus Sentamu since he was in Bunamwaya. He's a very good player. I think he's going to help Vipers this season to win this trophy. He's a very good player. Yeah, definitely I'm bringing in other strikers like Shaban. Shaba is a very good. Manzuki is a very good striker. We are trying to balance them so that each of them got a chance to play.